piece is initially about the contrast between anger and hurt. I really wanted to explore what that means, and why is our human nature to kind of default to anger instead of really dealing with those emotions and trying to figure out exactly what those true feelings mean.
My piece is about the creation of Adam and Eve, and the fall of man with the first act of sin.
My piece is about the way that human relationships both are the cause of and the cure to mental illness. I think what makes us human is our ability to make mistakes and also our ability to make up for them and our ability to learn from them and to move forward past them to become better.
About the psychological digression of being addicted to pain pills. I think what makes us human is what we do with those cards, how we deal with them, or how we don't deal with them. But I think it's in how we perceive the world and how we deal with the world that makes us human.
My dance is about a relationship between two people, where one is desperately pouring themselves out in support, and the other one is rejecting that support to hold on to their own independence. I also believe that being human means that you can't do it on your own. You have to rely on the people around you in order to survive. My dance is about the two different sides of how we as humans think. I think what makes us human is our imperfections. We have the capacity to fail, but we also have the capacity to choose the right thing.
I really wanted to explore how every human being has some addiction, whether it's harmful or harmless, and I wanted to express how I discovered that my addiction was codependency. We are human.